These gulags are known to be some of the worst, most horrible, heinous prisons in the world. They say it's better to die than be locked up here. That's why they only give their prisoners 3 TVs each. We breach the cell of the prisoner we're trying to rescue, which seems unnecessarily reckless, and it's none other than Captain Price himself. We attach ourselves to a helicopter and shoot up 9 stories through a tiny hole. Tiny holes and a smooth cleanup operation, the Vatican would be proud.